eat your heart!
Technology is Vault Tech's. The living sections make use of our revolutionary floor sock auto cleaner system for those darned messy kids. Never sweep again! The living sections make use of our revolutionary floor sock auto cleaner system for those darned messy kids. Never sweep again. Moms will love how our Culinator 3000 kitchen system makes cooking a breeze. I can smell the muffins baking now. Or don't be. Step into our Entertainatron room and watch the latest holotapes, or perhaps listen to a symphony. Another Vault Tech innovation. Concerns? Our new cameras and should the unlikely event. We hope you've enjoyed our tour. If you have any further questions, please take a brochure from our helpful Vault Tech guides.
Hey.
Of the capital wasteland, you can hear me. Yee-haw! You can't stop the signal, baby. That's right. From Megaton to Girdershade, Paradise Falls to the Republic of Dave, we're coming to you loud and proud in a special live report. But Three Dog, you're in that cool radio studio in DC. How do you know I can hear you all the way out here in the ass end of nowhere? Because of the kid from Vault 101, that's how. That cat actually managed to repair our antenna relay. How's that for ingenuity, folks? From here on in, it's bye-bye, stupid static. Hello, magnificent music. So sit back, relax, and absorb these classic tunes. Thanks for listening, children. This is Three Dog, ow! And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio. We're Radio Free Wasteland, and we're here for you. Up next, we've got a public service announcement. Listen up, children, this stuff's important. Listen, kiddos, never forget the importance of periodic weapon maintenance. Rifle, pistol, police baton, I don't care which. If your weapon is falling apart, the only wasteland asshole is gonna kill is you. So be smart. Salvage those parts and make repairs whenever you can. And now, some music. This is the Ink Spots with their timeless classic, I Don't Wanna Set the World on Fire.
I don't want to set the world on fire. Just want to start a flame in your heart. In my heart I have but one desire.
Hey, all right! The hero of the wasteland returns. Hey, you're the one that deserves all the thanks. You struck a major blow against tyranny.
Now, GNR can be heard clear across the Capital Wasteland again. That'll give Eden and those muties something to think about. But before I get back to my calling, I bet you want to hear about your dad. When your dad passed through here, he and I talked for a good long time. He's a real stand-up kind of guy. He mentioned some scientific mumbo-jumbo, which didn't make sense to me, and mentioned something called Project Purity. He also said something about going to visit a Dr. Lee in Rivet City. Then he left in a hurry. You've never heard of Rivet City? Wow. Just wow. Well, a whole bunch of people got together and turned a beached aircraft carrier into a town. Pretty cool, huh? Just follow the river south from here. There's no way you can miss it. I can't even tell you the love I'm getting from the wasteland. Ever since GNR started singing again, the guys downstairs told me that more people than ever are tuning in. It's all I ever wanted. Without this place, DC would be filled with that crap the Enclave keeps shoveling out of their radio station and festering with muties. Someone's gotta tell the Wastelanders what time it is, and Three Dog is the one to do it. No one knows what Eden and his horsemen of the apocalypse are up to, but you can be sure it isn't in the common man's best interest. Three Dog's seen it all. The Capital Wasteland at its ugliest. People killed for scraps of food, wounded children wandering aimlessly. Some seriously fucked up shit. If it wasn't for the good fight, I think I would have gone crazy by now. Why candy coat the news when the world is in danger? People like the Enclave would have you believe everything is calm and totally under control. They're lying. Hell, President Eden goes around spreading peace, love, and government, but no one even knows how old that Enclave signal really is. People need to hear the truth. It's a harsh world. We've got to work together to make it better, not wait for Uncle Sam to ride in and save the day. You've got to understand, if I die, so does the voice of the people. I can't take that risk. Your idea of saving the world means combing through the rubble and using a gun. I use my voice. We're two sides of the same coin. If you think always being a target of your enemies is safe, then you got a funny way of looking at things. Parents? Ha! I was born from the sun and have sand in my veins. Ha ha! Just messing with you. My parents were very cool. They preached all about the haters and their bullshit, how to tell the propaganda from the real deal. Okay, go for it. Anytime you need a place to crash, duck in here. Be glad to provide.
The question, and you say okay. Say then we'll be married in the month of May. Ha 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 ha
News Radio, and I'm your host, the Ray Dog, Lord and Master of all I survey. Let me ask you something, children. You hungry for some 200-year-old Salisbury steak? You hungry for some news? I'm guessing news. Here you go. Okay, children. I've got the skinny on the Capital Wasteland's newest, noblest dignitary. That charming cat from Vault 101. Check this out. Got some great news out of the town of Megaton. Turns out the live atomic bomb in the town center has finally been deep-sixed for good. The town sheriff, one Lucas Sims, commissioned the one, the only lone wanderer from Vault 101 to disarm the nasty nuke. And the kid delivered. Hey, nice work, 101. Next time you're in the neighborhood, pop into the studio. Old Three Dogs Toaster's been on the fritz. Thanks for listening, children. Hey. This is Three Dog.
Good to see you.
And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio. We're Radio Free Wasteland.
Hey there. Well, sure. We've got plenty for the moment. Thanks. Yeah, see you. I'm alive! I can't believe it! I'm alive! Here, I managed to hide this stuff before they tied me up. You take it. It's the best I can do to thank you. Here, thank you again. I'm gonna try and make it home, if it's still there.
Oh!